So we got the 1980 Yamaha SR250. It's an exciter. Old, kind of beat up a little bit, not too bad. We're gonna do an oil change though. I'm Jay, by the way.
See, I got my old coffee cup. This is too much anymore. See, I already got the oil opening. This is so old that whenever I was taking the oil cap off, the two grooves that are on top that it busted off, so I had to use a flathead and a hammer. It's pretty simple, actually.